Okay, so, hold up. If you don't like this video right now, you're gonna be stuck in this forever. Don't ask how, don't ask where, it's just gonna happen, okay? So like the video.
Yeah, I am a menace. Keep me a ratchet, I like tennis. I'm with this shit like I'm Dennis. I started this shit, I'm a business. Niggas be hating, trying to blemish my image. Who want the smoke? 2 to 3 count with the scope. Extended clip long as a rope. We wipe his nose, tell like he had him a cold. I knew the boy was a hoe. Pull up with the gang, you know that we buying it. What is your shit, nigga? What is you claiming? I am a beast, you cannot.
But, we're gonna go get my birthday cake, and for the memes, I want to either get a clock one, that's an inside joke, or like a Paw Patrol. Actually, if I can get a Barney cake, that would be pretty epic, like, you know, like, yeah, just something just for the memes, okay? Call me Laser Beam. Reddit beam. Laser beam, please make Reddit videos again. Don't mind Alfred in the background. It started auto-playing. There was a new Mario Bros. Maker 2. I wanted to finish watching that direct. And now we're gonna go to the store. Oh, we're in the car. That's cool. Hi.
Hi.
We are in the car. Yeah, you said hi for no reason. We're in the car. We're about to leave, and yeah. Oh, that didn't work. Where'd it go? Okay. All right. So it's the day after my party, and just this happened real quick. Just play the clip. Yeah. So,
you want to be it?
Nah. All right.
I'm good.
Lawrence right here, you're actually gonna show? I was gonna put a photo of Ellen, but okay.
I hate you.
But, so, I was sitting there, and then one of my friends texted me, he's like, hey, you was in a top 5G video. I was like, you're lying. And then he sent me a screenshot, I was like, that's my video. And then, I go on to his newest video, and just play the clip.
But in at number 3, we've got Kid buys V-Bucks and goes insane after he thinks he spent $1,000. So, just a little heads up for any of you that are easily cringed out, you might want to prepare yourselves. We say he goes insane because he thinks he spent $1,000, but this kid is just generally insane throughout. This is the type of guy I can definitely imagine will scream at you nonstop if they get downed and need reviving. So basically, me. And need reviving. So basically, me.
To buy some V-Bucks so I can buy a battle pass. Just bought it. I just bought it. What? I'll tell you in a second. Okay, I'll tell you.
I accidentally just spent $1,000 on my mommy's credit card.
Everything. Wait, if I go to my locker.
He's acting like, I'm pretty sure this was clickbait.
Yes, this was clickbait for you're right. Yeah, I was buying the season 3 battle pass, and I bought 1,000 V-Bucks. And I actually
saw he really only spent $10. He must have just seen 1,000 V-Bucks and thought it was the equivalent of dollars. In all honesty, you can see this kid is trying way too hard for the beginning part of the video. And then he just breaks down.
Oh my god, my mommy's gonna kill me! But you guys saw the clip, but like, and then he put edits over, like, come on, man.
He was like crying. He put an orangutan in the room.
Yeah. Top 5G. Thanks, man.
I don't know if that's something you should be thanking him for acting like you're an orangutan.
Hey, man. Probably gonna get me some, so I don't really care.
Right.
And Lawrence, you wanna do an outro since you're like right here?
Bye.